I'm excited with what I've seen so far. Again, we had a core of 11 people coming back, which included one goalkeeper, and then Elisa Bennett, who didn't play last year, decided to play. That's been a good thing for us. 9 freshmen came in, and we're still looking at them with the 2 scrimmages we've had. When we scrimmaged Wittenberg on Wednesday, several of our key returning players were unable to play, which has given us a good opportunity to look at some of the freshmen. And so far, I think there's several of them. It's hard to say exact number, but I've seen anywhere between 3 and 5 of them that I think will play a significant role, which will be nice because, like I said, we have 11 core players coming back plus Elisa, but nothing after that. And it's nice to know that there's 3 to 5, and I see them having significant playing time, not just depth, but maybe even some of them possibly being in starting roles. In fact, I would go so far as to say probably definitely up top, because we didn't return a lot of people up front. I'm excited. They've worked hard. Attitude's been good. They haven't all met the mile and a half fitness standard yet, but we're getting very close, and the couple that have missed it are like off a couple of seconds, so that's encouraging. Deanne and Morgan have done a great job with leadership, done Bible study during the preseason after breakfast, and then last Sunday, it's the only time they'll actually do that, but they all went to church and then hung out together and then went to one of the girls' houses and hung out there. So I think they're working hard on what the women call bonding, and I trust them because no matter what I would try to do, I couldn't make that happen. So I'm really excited. You know, spirit's been good, and they're working hard, and I think we have somewhere around 10 Division II matches plus 1 Division I, and several of the NAI schools are ones that we've had difficulty with in the past. So I think the schedule's a little stronger than last year, but it wasn't like we ramped it way up.
Well, we had 9 freshmen. That's almost half our team, so we had a lot of work to do just getting to know the girls coming in and getting them up to speed with the college game, but we're getting there, and we have some solid girls. We're really excited about the season. We're working on our formation. It's coming along really well, and so we're excited to see how it goes.